4x1600, just started off a rainy Saturday here at the Pawlowski Relays at the win. Just take me through the race, guys, leg by leg. Start me off, how'd it go?
I've always kind of had trouble with starts, so I kind of just wanted to get out quickly and hopefully stay with the first two guys, which I mostly did. I ended up in third, which was nice.
I got the time in third. I knew I had some work to do to catch the second guy. I didn't know what really the pace was, because I think today's more about place than time and the bad conditions. So my goal is just to get as many guys as I could, and I ended up catching the second guy, so we're in second.
Yeah, we got a good placement, so then I guess my goal was just to catch the last CBA guy, get us a good spot for the fourth man.
Anchor man.
These guys set me up really good. I got the baton pretty much in first or second. It was really close. It was slow going out, but I mean, like Sid said, it was more about placing time. And then last two laps, I kind of ran away with it, just tried to kind of bring it home, and it ended up being a really strong race for us.
Ridgewood, CBA 2.